buddy. Big troubles here in Pickle City, I gotta say. Problem is, we have this big squirrel around there. It's a big one. It's about the size of a regular cat. And with this squirrel, we think one of the neighbors is feeding the squirrels nuts and stuff. So the squirrel's liking it, so the squirrel keeps coming back. But the problem is, I think the squirrel's a little more hungry than that. So he's come up and he's dug up all our plants and all our bulbs and everything for the spring. So the garden's going to look like crap. The wife's on a headhunt for the squirrel or the neighbor. We're not sure which. So wish me luck.